The old water tower in Kenmore is coming down. Crews and large construction vehicles are there right now, taking down the 100-year-old structure at Elmwood and Main Avenues. The Kenmore Village Improvement Society has said the old water tower hasn't operated in quite some time and became an eyesore.